is a KNBC KCWE editorial with President and General Manager Justin Antonetti.
Volunteers fanned out across our area for the great Kansas City cleanup on Earth Day weekend. The cleanup took place just days before thousands descended on Kansas City for the NFL draft. The effort, along with city and state agencies putting in extra hours for cleanup, means our city is looking better than it has all year. But there is more work to be done. Picking up trash may seem like a small action, but it can have a big impact. Every year, tons of trash ends up as an eyesore and threatens wildlife and the environment. To all those who volunteered to pick up trash, congratulations on a job well done. We now call on the city, county, and state agencies to do more to keep our roadways clean. This means cracking down on motorists and companies who let trash or cargo fall out of their unsecured vehicles. We must all make sure we don't litter and put garbage in the proper place for collection. Congratulations, Kansas City, on being a great host for one of the biggest sporting events in history. With our city looking better, let's all do our part to make sure it stays that way.
KNBC and KCWE welcome responsible replies to this editorial.